St. Christopher Camp and Conference Center is a very special place for us because it's here that God spoke to us the first time to lead us back into the mission field. And here we are once again, listening to the voice of God as He leads us into this new venture of ours with the province of Southern Africa. In many ways, we're going to be doing similar things in the province of Southern Africa. We're going to be teaching discipleship, we're going to be teaching prayer ministry, we're going to be teaching missions. In a little bit of a different setting, mostly from diocese to diocese, there are 28 dioceses we'll be working in, 7 countries, Angola, Namibia, South Africa, Lesotho, Swaziland, Mozambique, and a tiny little island in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean called St. Helena, where Napoleon was incarcerated many, many years ago. But we'll be working in these areas. We're trying to work with clergy, laity, everyone who will work with us, raise up leaders for the church with an organization called Growing the Church. Our director is the Reverend Trevor Pierce, who served for many, many years with Operation Mobilization. So we're really looking forward to this opportunity to go to and work with the people within the province of Southern Africa, the Anglican Church there. If you'd like to get in contact with us, just click the link below and you can either email us or give us a call and we'll be happy to come and speak to you. We'd love to have you on our team. We'd love to have you in the boat with us as we cross over to the other side. God bless you.